फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 78 एंड 98. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 78, 98. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 78 here. In this number, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 7. A number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s, 18. The other number 98, last digit 8, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 fourths 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s, 18. Now we have 39, last digit 9, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that add the digits. 3 plus 9, we get 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. The other number 49, not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 13, 13 is a prime number, so 13 1's 13. The other number 49, not divisible by 13, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 49. Always remember 49 is 7 into 7. That is 7 7s 49. Now we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1s 7. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 3 into 13 into 7 into 7. When we multiply these numbers, we get 3822 is our LCM.